So there's seven numbers in triangles with an acronym that tell you about the chemical composition of a plastic. So without knowing these numbers or resin codes, you don't really know how that plastic is made or what chemicals are added into it. So this was kind of like the language to understanding plastic.
Don't choose plastic, 7, 6, and 3. Avoid these plastics if you wanna be healthy. The most important of all, stop one-time use. Most important of all, stop one-time use. 3, 6, 7 are the numbers to beware. Toxic chemicals are hiding in there. Avoid these plastics, the other kind reduce, but most important of all,
stop one-time use.
Don't use plastics, 7, 6, and 3. Avoid these plastics if you wanna be healthy. But most important of all, stop one-time use. Most important of all, stop one-time use.